taken to the Netherlands and used in glazing pottery. The seaweed was collected, taken ashore, and burnt in pits. And still today, there's a road in Margate called Alkaline Road, and that was where, evidently where the seaweed was burnt for this quite substantial industry.
Turning seaweed into something we need continues to this day. A conversation about the smell of seaweed inspired Don Bridges to start his own beauty business. His products are now sold all over the world. But like the seaweed itself, Don is rooted in the planet.
When I first had the shop on my own, it was kind of like, it was so much fun. It felt like really selfish to not share it with people. Heavens will always be here, for sure. Because we owe, you know, so much. To everyone, and you know, to the coast itself, for the idea and being so amazing and being able to grow this fantastic resource in the first place.
It seems the secrets of seaweed